I'd like you to just go ahead and close your eyes and settle into a comfortable position. You can feel the surface below you supporting you. You can feel the clothes on your body. The purpose of this process is to relax your body and to let go of stress. You can feel your breath as it moves in and out of your lungs. You can hear the sounds of the fan in the room and maybe sounds outside. And any sounds that you hear from inside or outside of this room can just help you to relax more and more, because the only sound that is important to you right now is the sound of my voice as you just relax and let go. That's right, just go ahead and relax and let go. All you need to do is focus your attention on your breathing as your stomach rises and falls with each breath. Simply follow my direction and allow the smooth and rhythmic sounds of my voice to relax you. Now, with your eyes closed, take a deep breath, fill your lungs with air, and then slowly let it out. Very good. Another deep breath. And as you let it out, just feel the relaxation developing in your body. Now a third and even deeper breath all the way in, and hold it at the top to a mental count of three. Then just let it go. Let go of all mental thoughts and cares of the day. Because just as you have supported so many others on your journey, allow me to support you at this time. Begin to notice the relaxation developing in your body as you breathe in deeply and breathe out completely. Just imagine you are breathing in clean air, cleansing your body of all negativity and replacing it with a positive energy of this moment. Imagine you are breathing in refreshing new life and breathing out any stagnant air. Just imagine your problems to be melting away just like snow on a spring day. Another deep breath, going much deeper and more relaxed than ever before. Now, using the creative part of your mind, I'd like you to imagine, visualize, and think about the color of relaxation. Whichever one that first pops into your mind is the right one for you. And just pretend that the color of relaxation is now slowly washing over your body like a wave, starting at the top of your head. It is as if you are standing under a warm and relaxing waterfall, having the strength of the water dislodge any dirt or debris or any negativity that is not meant to be there. Just clearing your mind. Have that beautiful warm color of relaxation slowly flow down your brow and your face and your jaw. Just relax your tongue and your neck. That's right. And as your body relaxes into a beautiful, peaceful state, your shoulders, arms, and all the way down to the tips of your fingers Become loose, limp, and relaxed, just like a rag doll. So loose, so limp, and so relaxed. Flow from the top of your spine all the way down to your lower back, calming and soothing as it flows along. Take in a nice deep breath, and as you let it out, feel your chest and abdomen having that color of relaxation calmly soothe all of the organs in that area as you sink down deeper into the surface below you, allowing yourself to drift much deeper into relaxation. And your hips and pelvis and thighs become loose, limp, and relaxed, just like a rag doll. That's right. Right here and right now, as you learn to relax your body, your shins and calves become loose, limp, and relaxed. So loose, so limp, and so relaxed. Imagine your feet and your ankles becoming loose, limp, and relaxed as you breathe in deeply from your belly and breathe out completely, every muscle, every nerve, every fiber becomes loose, limp, and relaxed. The amazing power of your subconscious mind is alert and aware. As the conscious mind drifts off into a peaceful slumber, experiencing life from a calm perspective, allowing you to realize that you are far greater than you have yet allowed yourself to be. All negative beliefs that others have imposed upon you are slowly dissipating, dissolving, and melting away now. Understand that anyone who ever extended negative energy in your direction was merely trying to disguise their own feelings of insecurity. You can now increase the feeling of compassion for those people who choose to look at life in a negative manner, for you are becoming more and more positive about every situation around you. And every day, your life is getting better, 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 and better. Your body goes loose, limp, and relaxed, just like a rag doll, as all negative thoughts and beliefs dissolve, dissipate, and melt away now. You are in charge of your own thoughts, your beliefs, and your actions, and you now take responsibility because you are the master of your life. You are the captain of your vessel, and as you guide your vessel into a calm and peaceful sea, each gentle wave of relaxation frees your powerful inner mind to drift away, to go on a journey to the very beginning of your life, when you were at the age of innocence. At your birth, an abundance of self-esteem and total self-worth were automatically present. This you inherited naturally as a very special gift. And as you slowly drift off deeper and deeper into relaxation, you are actually retraining your brain to think in a more positive direction, reprogramming your mind to dissolve negative thoughts and beliefs of the past. For the past is gone, and the power is in the present, where you control your future and you create your reality. Your powerful subconscious mind is now reprogramming every situation in your past that was less than positive, bringing forth new thoughts, new attitudes, and new beliefs that create your future for the fulfilling life that you desire. You no longer give energy to the negativity of the past. For today, you are becoming the person you've always wanted to be. One day at a time, each and every little step that you take is actually a giant leap. Each step to a positive and more productive life. Every muscle, every nerve, every fiber of your body responds to the relaxation taking place. Absorbing these words like sponge absorbs water, you create your own reality. You are the captain of your ship. Starting now, you choose to take back your power as you are responsible for your own life, your own attitude, and your beliefs about yourself. And you now realize that you are worthy of love and acceptance. And the more you feel worthy, the more you love and accept yourself and others around you. That's right. Just feel how good it feels to be supported, just as you have supported so many others on your journey. I'd like you to imagine that you are stepping into an elevator. It's a nice enough elevator. There's nobody else in it. You press the basement button and you lean against the back wall of the elevator as the elevator doors gently close. And as they close, you realize that you've stepped right out of your everyday life. You've stepped right out of your everyday existence, away from every care, away from every concern and every responsibility. There's nothing you need to do here, nothing you have to be, and that's a relief. As the elevator begins its descent, taking you gently, safely, down and down, deeper and deeper, and you welcome it. And the further down it takes you, the further it takes you from your everyday life. The further it takes you from every care, from every concern, and every responsibility. And that's a relief. As the elevator takes you deeper and deeper, there's nothing you have to do here. Nothing you have to be. There's nothing asked of you, and nothing is expected of you. And now you become aware of beautiful, fresh, clean oxygen filling the elevator. And you breathe it in deeply and feel it moving all through your lungs and all through your body, touching every part. And every part it touches simply sighs and lets go. It becomes perfectly quiet, becomes absolutely still. And it fills every cell, and every cell it touches becomes very still, becomes very quiet. And now you become aware of an almost tangible feeling. There's acceptance here of everything about you, right here, right now. And there's comfort in that as the elevator continues to take you down, deeper and deeper. There's nothing you need to do here, nothing you have to be. There's nothing asked of you, and nothing is expected of you. As the elevator takes you down and down, deeper and deeper. And in a little while, this elevator will slow and stop, and its doors will open. But its doors won't open to a basement, no. They'll open onto a different reality. A reality in which you are in total and complete control of everything to do with you. Everything to do with your body, your mind, your spirit, your thoughts, feelings, and behaviors. And anything you choose to change in this different reality will be instantly changed in your everyday experience. And it's every bit as real as your everyday reality. And it's going to be very good. And the elevator slows and stops, and there's a spark of excitement within you, because you know that things are about to change for the better. Because if other people have experienced extraordinary change, then there's no reason that it won't be the same for you. And the elevator stops, and its doors open, and sunshine just pours into the elevator. And you look out and it's beautiful. There's no one here, it's perfect. You step out of the elevator, and you go a few steps, and you stop. You become very aware of the sun in this place. The sun here is different. You close your eyes and you just bask in it. It feels so good. And you become aware that it's not just shining on you, is it? It's shining into you, into that deepest part of you. And it's seeking and finding those parts of you that have always been empty. And it's filling that emptiness, just pouring itself generously into you. It's like being filled with love itself. And the comfort of that is amazing. And now that sunshine is seeking out and finding that part of you that's always been dark and cold and hurt. And it's holding that part, gently warming it, gently illuminating. Just giving that part everything it needs, everything it's ever needed to feel whole and complete. And it continues to fill you, just pouring itself generously into your body. And you realize the sun is filling every cell in your body, giving each cell everything it needs, everything it's ever needed in order to be completely whole. Each cell being switched on and saying yes to life. No more shut down survival, no more just existing, no. Each cell being filled with life itself. And still the sun pours itself generously into you, to the point where you're feeling taller and more expanded to contain it. And you realize how contracted you've been, how constricted, because now you can just breathe. Now there's a feeling of expansion, of taking up more space, and realizing that it's safe to take up space. And imagine, if you will, that you're standing comfortably and peacefully at the top of a hill. Be aware of the sights around you. Notice the vegetation. Feel the ground beneath your feet. And look up at the sky. And you may even be aware of a bright, warm sun shining down and warming your body wherever it touches you. You may wish to slowly turn your body so the sun can warm and relax every part. And in a few moments, I will count backwards from 10 to 1. And with each count, I'd like you to imagine yourself to be relaxing more and more. And with each count, I'd like you to imagine yourself to be walking down the hill. That's right. Starting to go down now. 10. Walking down, down, down. Deeper and deeper. More relaxed. 9. Just going down, down, down. Feeling more relaxed. Deeper and deeper. 8. Just going down the hill. Deeper and more relaxed. 7. Walking down, down, down. And some people feel it's as if they are floating down the hill. And for others, it feels as if they are watching themselves walk down the hill. And for still others, it feels as if they're actually there, walking down the hill. And it doesn't really matter, for whatever you experience is just perfect for you. 6. Walking down, down, down. More relaxed, more relaxed. Just relaxing and feeling good. That's right. And 5. Going down, down, down. And it may surprise you that you are only halfway there. You will go at least as far again down the hill. 4. Just going down and down. Deeper and deeper. That's right. For some people, it feels as if they're gently falling backwards in a warm and relaxing space. 3. Going down, down, down. Deeper and deeper. 2. Feeling more relaxed, more relaxed. Just letting go and feeling good. That's right. And 1. Standing comfortably and peacefully at the bottom of the hill. And look around you at the bottom of the hill and notice a very comfortable space upon which you may lay down, feeling fully supported by whatever it is you're sitting or laying on. Very good. And now I'd like you to imagine that you are comfortably and safely walking up a trail in the mountains at night. Imagine, if you will, that there is a full moon which lets you see the trail easily. And you can also see quite a lot of your surroundings. Just notice what the trail looks like. Notice what you can see around you. And notice how you feel as you walk up this mountain trail. And just ahead, there is a small trail that leads up higher to a cave. This cave is the home of a very wise person who can tell you the answer to any question that you choose to ask. So go ahead and turn off onto the side trail and walk towards the wise person's cave. Notice how your surroundings change as you move up this trail and come closer to the cave. When you arrive at the cave, you will see a small campfire in front of the cave, and you will be able to faintly see the silent, wise person by the light of the dancing flames of the fire. So go ahead and walk up to the fire and put some wood on it and sit quietly. And as the fire burns more brightly, you'll be able to see the wise person more clearly. So just take some time to really become aware of their clothes, their body, their face, and their eyes. Now go ahead and ask the wise person some question that is important to you. As you ask this question, continue to watch the wise person and see how they react to what you say. They might answer you with words alone, or you may be answered with a gesture or facial expression, or perhaps this wise person may show you something. So go ahead and ask your question and listen for your answer. Now I'd like you to become this wise person. Just trade places for a minute. What is your existence like as this wise person? And what is your attitude towards this visitor who questions you? How do you respond to your visitor, whether in words, gestures, or actions? Now go ahead and become yourself again, trade places, and continue this dialogue with the wise person. Do you understand what you are being told? How do you feel towards this wise person? And do you have any further questions? Go ahead and ask one more question. Now become this wise person once again and continue the conversation. Are there any other answers you can give to your visitor? Now go ahead and become yourself again. You will soon say goodbye to this wise person. Say anything else you want before you leave. Just as you are about to say goodbye to the wise person, They turn around and reach to an old leather bag, searching for something very special to give to you. The wise person takes it out of the bag and gives it to you to take home with you. Go ahead and look at the gift. What gift were you given? Really discover more about it. Touch it, smell it, turn it over in your hands, and examine it carefully. Now become this gift. Just identify with it. Just describe yourself. What are you like as this gift? What are your qualities? How can you be appreciated? Now go ahead and become yourself again and look at the gift. See if you can discover even more about it. Do you notice any change in it or anything that you did not notice before? Now go ahead and put this gift away carefully and safely in your memory. Say goodbye to it for now. Now turn away and start walking back down the mountain trail, carrying your gift with you. As you walk back down the trail, look at the trail carefully, so that you will remember how to find your way back to the wise person when you wish to visit again. Be aware of your surroundings and how you feel.